it a move on. Tonight, I'm cooking my favourite Italian party food. And for main course, porchetta, a delicious slow roast pork using the loin with the belly left on.
Your butcher will do this for you.
Hey!
So, that is the biggest bit of pork scratchings you've ever seen in your league. You got a handbag out of that, look. We're gonna roll it with beautiful things in it. Plenty, plenty rosemary. There's a little bit of fennel there. Fennel and pork are like the best friends ever. A little bit of mint. Got a little bit of garlic, peperoncino. Chop them up fine. And because I'm in a mouthy, I'm using a little bit of lemon zest. This is probably not in there, porchetta, but lemon works so well with pork. Okay, so look, there we go. And that is our flavour.
After a generous seasoning of sea salt and pepper, I'm going to sprinkle on those herbs with a good lug of olive oil.
What I have to do is fold it. What a lovely sort of celebration dish. Double knots. Right, that goes in the oven. It ain't going to be ready till 8 o'clock. People are arriving at 6. So I'm already behind big time. But anyway, it's my birthday. The last thing I should be doing is worrying.
I'm pretty confident that these hunting boys are going to love my porchetta. I've seen this dish all over Italy.
If they don't like that, I'm going home. I'm never coming back again. Because you know what? I'll cut my own bollocks off and give up cooking. That's a proper good dish. Look how tender that meat is. Tiny bit of grilled radicchio.
Buonissimo!